Have you ever wanted to combine multiple commits into a single one in Git? That's exactly what squash is for. There are two ways to achieve this. You can manually squash your commits at any time using Git's interactive rebase feature. Here's an example. If you mark one or more lines as squash, they'll be combined with the one above. After entering a commit message for the new combining commit, the interactive rebase is completed and the three old commits have been squashed into one. Squashing is also an option when merging branches. Simply add the squash option to the git merge command. Instead of a merge commit being automatically created, you're left with all the local changes in your working copy, which you can then commit yourself. Now, let's see how we could do it in Tower with just a couple of clicks. Let's select these two commits and drag and drop them onto the third commit. Notice how Tower informs you that they will be squashed. Alternatively, you can perform a merge by dragging and dropping the feature branch onto the main branch and then selecting the squash option to achieve the same result.